All right, we're live. This is gonna be something totally new on the channel. Should I record this? Yeah, I'll record it. All right, so. Gonna wait for train helmets to appear. I got a haircut today, too. That's weird. Gotta make sure this is silent. Stream on with, thank you. Now, I don't know if anyone's done, I'm pretty sure people did this, but it's gonna be new to the channel. That notification Twitch. I got this today. So I want to try to, I'm going to do like a unboxing thing on stream. So yeah, I got the tools with me. I'm going to put the camera right on the floor with me. So yeah. I got this at Hobby Lobby today too. What my mom did. It doesn't need batteries though, but yeah. Then I'll do the batteries in a minute. I'm gonna be streaming and recording this at the same time too. I don't know if anyone's gonna join, so let's just go ahead and do this. Let's just go ahead and get this over with. Guys, shut this on the floor. I'll move my chair in a sec. Actually, let's go move it. Let me get out of the way. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Just gonna hide the camera. Now you can't see me! what's that? Give me a sec, guys, I gotta do something. Put on socks and I won't have to see my feet. Boom. Now, you're on the floor. Let's do this. Also, a little warning, make sure you're being careful with this when opening boxes with pocket knives. There. Let's get my phone out real quick. It's because I'm in chat and texting someone, so I'm going to have it out from time to time. Oh, I thought you just opened from here. You have to open from the side. There. Oh, come on! Let me cut. There. Please tell me that's the last one I gotta do. Yes. That's gonna be a lot. Dang, look at tiny screws. It's gonna be careful with this. Manual or something. This is glass for its face, I guess. So I need pliers. I got a screwdriver. Hopefully, wait, is this the right kind of screwdriver though? Where to put the screws? I think it could work. Will it work? Yeah, it looks like it worked. It's like a one blade side, so yeah. Now I'm gonna have my pocket knife right here, so I need let's go and get these out. These are kind of like Legos, except they're not Legos. Weird. There. Alright, so I need Wait, is this? Which one are we doing? I am confused already. Alright, oh, this is the body. So I'm guessing this is body stuff. Yeah, this is body stuff. Alright. So let's see, which is this? P1. Oh wait, A5, that's what I need. This is A. I have no idea. Oh, this is E. This is E. I need A. Where's A? A5. That's D. C. Ow. This has to be A. This is also safe. B. Here. This is A. Is it A? Yeah, this is A. Need A5. Where is the fuck? Here. Hang on a sec. Need something to. Dang. I got it. Oh, one sec. Ow! Rubik's Cube. Stay there. There. Alright, where's A5 at already? There. Pliers. Ow. I think that's good. So I need peg with what? I don't know. Oh, it's ease, I think. Let me see here. P1 and P12. C, D's, and E. I don't know what. No, I'm confused already. I think it's this and the other one. Hang on a sec. P1 is the pins. P2. Okay, wait, this is P1, I think. Oh, wait, which one's P1? I think one of these pins. I think this is the pinion. Now this is the flat gear, then where's the pinion at? It's the little ones. So, pinion, peg with the knurling, which one's that? It's like P12. P12 is... I think it's one of these. Five centimeters, it has to be in this. Yeah. Oh, and real cute there. This has to be in what it is. This goes right here. Yeah, it has to go right here. Crap. Awesome. Ah, this is hard already. I just pushed down. Thing that's right. Yeah, I think this is right. So P11 is just the straws. Yeah, I see him. All on the outer bits. Oh, wait a sec. Wait a minute. Is that the right spot? I am so... Yeah, that's the right spot. I had it right. I'm trying not to dip all these because I don't want to lose them. There. Boom. I need P7 and P8. One's P7 and P8. P7. Clutch with square column and gear with one round column. So basically this and this, I think. Is it? Hold on a sec. Oh, it's like this, I think. Yeah. There we go, got it. Now we're just gonna right in the big hole. There. Now P3 flat gear with pinion. Flat gear with pinion. This, yeah, it goes right. Here. Crown gear with, yeah, it's it. So P3 and P2. This. So right here, and like this. There. Another one. Concave P4 and P6. So this is P6. Clutch gear P4, yeah. Where's that go? Right over. First bar is second. First. Oh crap. There, got it. Oh crap, I lost one. I lost something. Where? Oh, there's a bar. Need this right here. Now look. What did I just do? P7? Yeah, P7. Now I need. Alright, 7, I mean. 8, I need P4 and P6, basically. Again. Now, P3, this is over here. Once what? It won't fit. Oh, that's the wrong one. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me look. P3. Did I mix them up? P2. Yeah, I mixed them up. Hold on. Oh, come on. There. There. And this goes here. And this has to be number 9 goes right here. There we go. Now P5. Gaps I didn't. They're both gaps. This gap goes right. Dang it! All right, now P14, which is in these. Don't know what. Yeah, P14, P15 are these things. Oh, they're like magnets. Okay, so which one's P14? Blue and green? This. So it goes right over here. Yeah. And this one goes right here. Ah, oh, it's been rusty. Now I need A6. Where is A6? Here. Ain't it? There. Now this, it goes basically the same way as, hold it, hold it, hold it. There. There we go, it's perfect. Now, 5 self-tapping screws, P9. P9. Self-tap. I think it's these things. 57 units, yep, it's this. So, where? Boom, boom, boom. Alright, I see you. Hopefully, this could be the right size. I always forget which way it goes. Yep, it's this way. One in. Hope you guys are having a good day today. That's it. My own personal chat. It's kind of hard since my screwdriver is like a 2-blade and these have 4 holes. There. Where did I just put one of them? And one more. Ooh, what's that? Hold on a sec. Question, have you ever stepped on a bug on purpose before? If yes, would you ever do it again? It depends on what bug we're talking about. I have stepped on a bug before. It was with shoes. I think it was like a stink bug or something. Or a ladybug, I don't remember. But I would do it again depending on what type of bug it is. Thank you for the question. Yeah, thank you for the question. Hope you guys, hope you're enjoying the stream or something. Because I sure am. It's kind of slow, so yeah. Not really. It's not the best stream, but yet again, hasn't my streams ever been the best? Alright, that one's good. It's the next page. Alright, this is the next one? Hold on. I need to go ahead and get the batteries, dang it. Oh, okay. No one said a stink bug yet. Alright. Well, since you have cut done before, would you say you step on it once till wants to kill it, or would you also twist and drag your foot too? I actually don't know. I just basically, I don't know, to be honest. But I just basically did it without even looking first and out, and when I look back, and boom. Alright, I'm gonna have to pause things here for a sec, because I have to get some AAA batteries. So, gonna pause the camera. That's a Wrangling Stars, thank you for the question. Thank you for the question, I really enjoy it. Be right back. I do have some. I actually thinking I didn't have any. Oh, what's this now? Okay then. Well, thanks for answering. I was actually going to ask if you would be able to do YouTube challenge. Since you sounds like you don't step on bugs much, I guess it'd be a no. Yeah. To be honest, a YouTube challenge? I don't think I'm actually popular enough for that, so. Yeah. I mean, thanks for the offer anyways. Hello? Here. I got the batteries. No problem. Thanks for taking the time to answer, though. You're welcome. I'll actually be here to answer questions anyways. Alright. Now I need P or E stuff. Where's the E? C, D. E. So I need E or D, E1 and E2. And Wrangling Stars, I also like to point out that if it's spiders, I would kind of kill it, but at the same time, I wouldn't, because I don't want to give him birth on me. E1, this is E1 and E2, so I'm guessing E1 goes right now right here. I mean, yeah, I don't think it matters, so I'm just gonna put it like this. Here we go. Then a D3. Comes D here. Here's D3. Well, that one came out easily. That'd be an easy way to detach the battery port, though, so. How do I put this on? This is hard. Oh, crap. I can't even get this thing back on. Putting it wrong. Right. So we gotta put it right here. This doesn't even fit. back. One still tapping screw. Oh, I need a screw. That makes total sense. P9. What's P9 again? Just another one of those. Got it. Me trying to do something when I don't even know how to do it. Like a smart person. How do I even graduate middle school? No, how do I even graduate elementary? That's my question. If I can't read. Alright, let me just go ahead and set it up. Doesn't really fit, but I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Where's the E? This is E, I guess. Yeah, this is E2. That's good, that's good. It doesn't really fit perfectly, but it's gonna have to do. Now, 15, I need this. An A4, where's A? This is E, where's A? This is A. Has to be A. Is A? Where's A4? 7, 4. There. Now, white accessory for eyes. I'm guessing this is how it lights up. And another screw. Oh, there's a screw. I know. There. Gap side up, so I need it. Need A1. Where's the A? Oh, there's an A. Here. This is hard. Not pliers. One down. There. Oh, something else just popped out. I guess that works. 17. Yeah, gap side up, so boom. There. I need a P17? Where is that? So what's P17? P17. Complete electronic circuit board. Guessing it's this thing. Be careful with it. Now, where did I put it? So I think it's like this, or wait, which way is it? Oh yeah, that, these way out. Oh no, wait. Oh, it's this way. Do I need wires with it already? I don't know yet. I'm gonna look ahead real quick. I gotta look ahead. Blue and green wires ahead. Where though? Wait, it doesn't say which goes to which. Oh, hang on a sec. blue and green wards ahead. I'm confused. So basically it goes right here, or it's over here. I think it goes right here. Yeah, I think this goes right in here. Gee, that scared me. Okay, all right. Well, it'll connect. It could connect. Jeez, that scared me. All right, let me go ahead and screw this in. How many do I need? 4. Let's try not to mess this up. Dang it, I messed it up already. Oh, wait, it tells me. So the head goes, red and black goes in there. Got it. I got it. Wait, where'd the screw go? I lost the screw. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, there it is. I see it. I need to find a way to make it in smooth, right about. Come on, let's go in. I won't go in. What the heck? How do I get this thing in? It's getting my nerves. There. This is too small. I'll be right back. I got it again for a blade screwdriver. I'll be right back again, chat. Give me a minute. Give me a minute, guys. Just get something real quick. Hey chat, got something now. Let me borrow this. back. Let me remove that. Back to this hard bit. The only problem is it's not staying straight. Make it actually tight. This is hard. Dang it. Yeah, that. Alright, I think this could work. It's not even, hang on a sec. Let me move my camera so I won't have to move my move. That. That's good. Looks good. Now, next page. Ow, this actually hurts out. Now I need the transparent mask. Then E3. E3. Sec, how does this work? All right, it's up the other way. It's like this way, I think. There, fits. Yeah, 22. I need more P9s. I need more screws. This is my least favorite part now. So, where does it go? Right at the bottom. Here. I need to tighten these more. What? There. Maybe I could put screws up there instead. Next up, 23. All right, you know what? Should have done this before I screwed them. I gotta unscrew them and rescrew them. Dang it. Well, actually, I'll just unscrew the ones at the bottom, not on the ship. Why is this so hard? Hang on a sec. This goes right there. Now I actually have to unscrew these up from the ship. Dang it. See if I can unscrew the first two at the top and see if I can do it from there.
Kinda.
I have to unscrew both all the screws. Gosh dang it. That literally scared me again. There, plugged in. Now, hang on a sec, I gotta go back to see the other, what I connect. So, blue and green wires go to, hang on a sec. Blue and green. Or go to this a little bit. And the yellow whites go right here. There. Now it's time to put them back in, I guess. Gotta be real careful now that I plugged them in. Okay, and I just need the last one. Where'd the last screw go? Hold on. How long do you record? It's been for about an hour. Oh, there it is. I guess I'm not ready yet. Come on. Okay, this is hard. We're unscrewing and then I gotta screw this back. This is hard. It's stuck. There we go, now we're getting it. There. There we go, there we go. Well, where'd the other screw for this go? Wait, did I mess something up? The batteries die immediately? There's no way that the batteries died in this immediately. Alright, if I finish this and put it all together and it doesn't work, then I'm gonna be mad. Alright, hang on a sec. Maybe now I could put this in better. Nah, it won't fit. So now we got that in. We just have to put this in like. Oh, hold up. So was it supposed to be loose? It was supposed to be loose. Wow. Huh. Now we gotta put this in. Blue wires right in the front. Got it. Where do I, there. Now I need A3. I think that's what I popped out. Yeah, that's what I popped out. I think it's like that. Now the right hand, so where's the right hand? B. This is A. Oh wait, is this B? This has to be B. This is D. Need B. Where's B? C. C. E. Where is. Oh, is this B? This is B. D5. Need one of these. And D2. Where is two? Here. D2, B5, one right here, or is it the other way? It's this way. I need D1. Now I need four screws. We're gonna use all the 50 screws. If so, then we're gonna have a problem. I forgot to bring this up close. All right, hand them. I gotta get D8, B6, and D9. D8 and D9, and D6. Yeah. Wait, where the. Oh, there it's there. So basically this. Wait a minute. Something right. I guess it doesn't really matter. All right, hang on, let me just go and screw these in. Okay, another screw. Huh. I think we got it right. I just need another screw right here. There we go, that's pretty good. And let's make another one. So I need D5, D2, D1. Alright, but I need a D5 and D4 now. And B5. And a B6. Now I need, how do I do this? So D5, B5, and D4. Yeah. There. There. Now I just need two more screws. This is the worst bits in this building. Oh, hey, there's one. There's a screw. Maybe it needs to be a bit tighter for right here. There. Now I need his back. There. This would be easier if it was Lego. It's been taking me about an hour or two. Oh, nearly a na 2 hours. All right. This is a hard one. That needs six of these in him. Oh, that's hard. I need my long one. I don't know, this don't. Come on. Just need to do that four more times. Hopefully that'll be tight enough, cause that's as far as my both of these will go. There we go, that one could go tight. It's like 6:56 right now. This took me about 2 hours right now. I'm not even done yet. There. I don't think it's gonna even work though. Alright, now, time for the legs. So I need. Oh, hold up. I need C. Where's C? E. C. There's two C's. C2. And B. B7, B4. So, A side up. Where's it? Here. Does it matter though? And boom, B4. Now I need C3. Alright, hang on a sec. C3 here. There you go. Now I need some screws, I guess. Two self-tapping boards. So, two P9s. Alright, now C5 and C8. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. C5. It won't fit. Wait a minute. I had the wrong one, duh. There, keep getting the wrong ones. Now I need another P9. Here. Wait, they're just... No, I got it right. Now I need a... Alright, P10, that's the name. What's a P10? Alright, it's the flat ones. Where's the flat ones at? Alright, I see it. Now, hang on, we need B3 and B8. Alright. Boom.
B3 goes. Oh, wait a second. Dang, this is how it's supposed to go. Yep, I think so. Alright, hang on. Let's get it back. Let's get that setup back. Hang on, let me tighten something up real quick. Where'd the bag go? Oh, here it is. It's right in front of me. Oh, hold on. There. Now, hang on a sec. Like that. Set A side up, so B3 is at the bottom. Oh, I forgot to step. B1. So, hold up, wait. There we go. Got one down, but oh, now I just messed it up. Have to do this again. Oh, I'm getting tired. I'm getting exhausted. Before where is before here? Before C6. Then B7. A side up. There we go. I need C1. Hang on a sec. Do I have C1? I have C1 out already. Huh. What do you know? Now, just gonna put it right in this. Now I need another P1. There. And now I need, oh, I need C7. Now, more P9s. Yeah, one more. Now I need... need B A to B three. Okay, come on, get me that flat piece. B10. There. This is hard to put in.
Alright.
Now I need... Hang on a sec. I need B2. Where's B2? Here. Now I need A7. Where is A7? Here. Gotta hold on to it. There we go. There. I need B. Oh, hold up. And now I need B1. There. Like one? Wait, do I have to copy? Requires 4 sets? Oh, for Pete's sake! This thing is killing me! All right, I need a break. I actually do need a break. Oh, my legs are heavy. Ow. I'm gonna take a break from here, so. Yeah. Just. Anytime, do what you want. I'll be right back. I'm gonna mute audio. I'm gonna mute the audio and camera. So, see you in a little while. I'll do a 10-minute break. Can't, I'm making a stream and it's painful. Back with more pain. And we're back. We have been live for 2.5 hours trying to work on this dumb robot.
Yeah, only one person showed up asking me about a challenge. Yeah, let's just get back to work. Ah, my legs and my hands. They're both in pain. Let's see what I have to do again. Oh yeah, I gotta do this 4 times. So I done one, so I need 2 B7s. No, I need 3 B7s. The 3 B4s. Need C2s. Need 3 of those. Well, okay, turn you off. Well, now I know how to turn it on. So that's good. So I know I didn't mess anything up. Dang it, I messed it up. I ruined things. I messed it up. No. Alright, you know what? So, need this. So B7, C2, B4. C3. So I need 2 P9s.
7:42 or 3. And it's about to storm soon, so hopefully the storm won't cut out the power. Get it. Come on. Man, here comes the thunder. C5 and C8. Another P9. Yeah. No. No. I don't want you to turn on the spring. I'm good. I'll be glad when I move out. So I won't have to deal with them. Dude, they just overcomplicate things. No pain, no gain. That's what you gotta do, alright? Now I need B3 and B8. Where is B? Here's 8. 3. No, wait, where's the... There it is. Come on. And boom, one down. Two more to go. This is pain. C3. C3. Take those out. There. There we go. C8 and C5. I lost what step I'm at. Step 3. Now, B8 and B3. I think this is the longest stream I've ever did. Oh boy, here's more storm. Boom.
Now one more. This is a good one that fits.
So, B7.
Crap, wrong one.
What?
There we go.
There we go. C5. This and this. Normal screw. My dog wanting in. Well, she can't go in. Still busy. B3 and B8. There. My hands are in total pain right now. Need one of these. Are we gonna need this? There. One sec, almost done with this. Alright. Don't do that for my ow, my hands are in total pain. Now to do the other side 4 times. Well, on the plus side, at least it's the last thing I need to do, kinda. Let me count. 1, 3. So basically, 3 times 4. 12, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. We're good. Got enough. B4 and B7. There you go. C6, B4. Hey, this ain't C6, this is. This. Go ahead and get all these out. We think. My dog's going at it. So 1, 2. This should be the last one, right? Yeah, this one's the last part. Last leg. Even though it's not really done. There. And now time for step three for everyone. Step three, I need these. Why are they watching down there? It's kind of loud. Hey, let me unscrew one and then screw it back. That'll have to do. Let me pair them out. There it is. There we go. One, that's two. Almost done. And then after this, I'm probably not going to be streaming for about a week. Because my hands will be dead. That's screw for this. There we go. Hang on, let me just screw this one deep. There. That literally did nothing. At this point, I don't care anymore. 90 B3 and B8. Here's a thunder. Let's do this one. Actually, we gotta flip it. Right? Wait, have I been doing the wrong one the whole time? Dang, I've been doing it the wrong way the whole time. Yet again, it doesn't matter, so. I am completely confused, and but yet again, I'm burning up, so yeah. Oh, alright, I've been doing it the right way. Boom, and one of these. Right here. And I got enough to finish the last step. I don't know. Hopefully my Twitch won't get copyrighted for that since they're playing a movie. And they had to make it loud. This is driving me nuts. That's two. Oh, my hands are hurting me. But it's the last one. Last leg. And yeah, we still got these and that. Why did I decide to get this thing? Almost there. Ah, finally. Now back to this heck. Handset. Now I need the... Where's that one piece? Not this, but... Oh, here it is. Found it. I didn't think this was going to be hard. Like, this hard. Now... Need this. Oh, come on. Hold it in, hold it in, hold it in. Leg one. Which one's leg one? This one? This. No. This one is. There. Now, another one. This. Like two in place. Now I need B1 and B2. I need B2. D6, this is must be the D6, here. Now, how's, where do you put, I think it's like anywhere or something. Huh?
There.
I gotta put P13. Is that the long ones? That's be the long ones. It's the long ones. Where do you, inside. More screwing time.
No, it's nice. Not that hard, to be honest.
There we go. You're almost done, buddy. We're almost done. Now I just have to do the whole other side. Crap! Oh my gosh. Serious? Are you serious?
On there, buddy, we're almost done.
No! Stupid Butterfingers! I gotta go back. Dang it. Yeah. I'm sure this doesn't matter. Guys, see that? Get some lightning now. This thing is getting my nerves. This got my nerves. There. Why won't this stay? Do I need to glue it or something? There, it finally fits. What is 2 for? I guess we'll figure that out soon. There. Now I need B1. Dang, it's dark out there. This, yeah, it's this B3 on the bottom. The next one, B3 on top, I think. Yep. Now I just need this. Just need two of these and then I'm done. Almost. Dang it, storming. There.
Oh.
They don't need to tighten it more. There.
Oh.
Still got like one piece left. What did you do with that? There's... What? What about... What about number two? There's... Hold on a sec. Oh, I see where number two goes. I missed a step. Oops. No. No. Well, does this do anything, though? Does that do anything? I gotta look. Please are Frank. I'm placing fingers in the gap between the robot's feet. Doesn't really do anything with it.
Oh,
but we're done. I know I missed this piece, but I don't care. I'm done. It looks good anyways. Oh boy. Yeah. That's what we're doing. I'm not gonna play test it because I don't. The power might go out soon, so I'm gonna end the stream here.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ow. One sec. This took me almost 4 hours. I've been recording this too.
Oh, alright, well, I'm in the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed me building this because I kinda did and kinda didn't. This is torture. So see you guys next time. Bye.